What if you could have your personal AI to streamline your workflow? Reflect is a note-taking tool that integrates an AI assistant designed to enhance your productivity. In this video, I'll guide you through training Reflect's AI and unpacking its features. By the end, you'll have all the insights to determine if Reflect is your next go-to note-making app. Hey YouTube, in the vast sea of note-taking apps, what sets one apart from the rest? It's often that one feature that resonates with our specific needs. Throughout this video, I'll guide you on harnessing this unique feature and explore the app's other capabilities. Curious about how custom prompts can revolutionize your note-taking? Stay tuned, and by the end, you'll have a clear picture of whether Reflect is the perfect fit for your needs. Reflect is a solid note-taking app, perfect for personal knowledge management. The home view is a timeline view, and the timeline is a great launching point to create new notes. Reflect, however, is not a node-based system, meaning that if you want to create a new note, you can do so using double square brackets or just use Command N. You can bring in highlights using the Chrome extension and other integrations. These will show up in your timeline for that given day. One of my favorite features is the voice transcription tools. Click on the voice transcription icon and blather to your heart's content. I found that the transcription is spot on even when you have noise in the background and long pauses. I currently use the voice transcription for a productivity hack that works wonders for me, and I'll show you how later in the video. In Reflect, the AI palette feature integrates OpenAI's GPT-4, aiming to enhance note-taking and writing. By highlighting text and pressing Command J, you activate the AI palette. This offers prompts for tasks like listing key takeaways or generating article outlines. A notable feature is the ability to save custom prompts. By expanding an existing one, you can view its structure, clone it, and then just customize it. Save the prompts for quick access anytime in your workflows. Here are a few custom prompts that I found particularly useful in my note-taking practices. You can find all custom prompts shown here in the description below. Taking notes often causes friction when organizing your notes. With the custom prompt, you can let the AI scan the text in your notes and then suggest tags for better organization. It's slightly hit and miss, but it can definitely speed up your tagging process. I found a great way to organize my thoughts using the brain dump method. At the end of the day, I use the audio transcription feature to ramble on how the day went and what I need to get done tomorrow. The audio is then transcribed and added to the timeline view. I can then use the AI palette to summarize the text and also extract any tasks there might be. I then just add the date to the end of the task to assign it to a certain day. That way, the tasks emerge in the backlink section of that specific day. By default, there is a journal template in the app you can access with the slash menu. However, if you find it boring using the same prompt every day, use the AI palette to mix your daily prompts up a little. If you're finding this content valuable or useful, consider clicking like as it really helps the channel out. Thanks. Using this prompt, you can somewhat restrictedly create backlinks for your notes. This is great if you want to create separate notes for people, project, or places. It does not, however, search your notes and backlink to previous notes, though that would be next level. Additionally, if you have ChatGPT Plus account, you can access the Reflect plugin in ChatGPT, allowing for direct information saving. Format text with Markdown to make prettier notes. Aliases are really useful when you want to use backlinks directly in your text. To create an alias, just add a double forward slash right after the title of the note, then use the alias in your notes to make tidier notes. Creating note templates is nothing new in this space. However, I found that using the AI palette to create new template ideas is a great combination. Create a template from the settings and choose the template section. Add a custom template in the top right corner. Access your templates in the notes using the slash command. Reflect integrates the various tools to enhance its functionality. Among these integrations are calendar and contacts, connect to Google Calendar and Office 365 to access your contacts and meetings, link Reflect to other apps via Zapier. This lets you add Trello cards or Asana tab to Reflect's daily note. Incorporate notes from Google Docs and Slack, and save specific emails and tweets. Automatically import highlights, bookmarks, and clippings from Readwise into Reflect. This includes syncing bookmarked tweets, importing highlights from Kindle or Apple Books, and capturing insights from podcasts and physical books. Want a free month of Readwise? Use the link below to sign up, as we both get a free month. Thanks for the support. With the Chrome extension, you can bookmark web pages and highlights directly into your Reflect timeline. Overall, these integrations provide a great additional tools and functionalities to streamline your workflow. Reflect prioritizes data portability with its robust import and export features. For imports, Reflect supports a variety of platforms, including Apple Notes, Evernote, Roam Research, and several others. On the export side, Reflect offers multiple formats. Reflect's own JSON and CSV, as well as Markdown and HTML. Lastly, in terms of data safety, Reflectly not only offers Cloud Sync, but also provides daily local hard drive backups. Reflect is definitely on the more pricier side. I appreciate their message when you click to subscribe that they are a small independent team. It makes me more inclined to support them. Reflect comes in at $15 per month, and for comparison, you have Obsidian and Luxeek that are completely free. Roam Research matches Reflect's pricing at $15 a month, and RemNode's price is slightly lower at €10 a month. It's essential to weigh these costs against the features each platform provides to determine the best value for your needs. Finally, Reflect have an iOS app currently in beta, and they also have desktop apps. However, I find the web experience really good. The mobile app is still in production and is very bare bones, but it's good enough to check your notes and audio transcription. They even have a lock screen widget for quickly leaving a voice message, which I use for making brain dumps and any fleeting notes throughout the day. I'd love to hear your perspective. What stands out about Reflect? Or do you have another note-taking app that you prefer? Share your insights in the comments below. Reflect's AI palette and its custom prompts are distinct in the note-taking space. The ability to tailor and save prompts to your workflow offers a level of personalization that's hard to find elsewhere. The integrations are comprehensive, ranging from calendar syncing to importing highlights from Readwise, and this makes Reflect versatile and adaptable to various workflows. However, there are areas for improvement. The anticipated task management tools are still pending, and the price point might be a barrier for some. Additionally, navigating within the app can be cumbersome at times, with certain UI elements like navigation arrows missing. In conclusion, Reflect is a noteworthy tool in the note-taking domain, offering a unique AI integration and a range of features. You can find all the prompts used in this video in the description below. You can also find awesome video tutorials on Reflect on their own YouTube channel that highlights some of the workflows I touched upon in this video. If you enjoyed this video, click like, and if you want to see more content like this in the future, consider subscribing, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.